Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In case you're new, please subscribe, hit the like button and press the notification bell. Guys, in this video, it's a random video. Some of you have already watched it, but some haven't. So you'll be seeing how we make our beans the traditional way before we prepare them. And you'll be seeing how we also make cassava flour right away from fermenting it up to when we make it as bread or cassava bread. So enjoy this video. There is no much of words in it, but there is a lot of action. Please enjoy and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Hit the notification bell so that every time I post a video, you're here to vibe with me. So the first video of a pregnant woman cooking, I lost other footages, so I had to make sure I get some other footages for my phone just to fill it up. So enjoy. Bye. So guys, after the whole process of cutting the cassava, fermenting it, this is the final results. This is an old video, but I wanted to put it together for those that did not see it so that they can know the final product of cassava. So this is called Kwenungora in my language, and that's what we eat, and it's our traditional delicacy here. See you guys in the next video. Bye.